Hi, my name is Henry Spells. I am here at TBCN with one of many shows I will be doing. This show here, I'm going to be coming to you, talking to you about public transportation. Now, as you see, how do we take public transportation? Number one, make sure we have all of our change we need to be able to get on a bus, right? Get in a cab, get in a ferry, wherever you live. Well, here's how we do it at heart. Okay, so you know how every bus pass would cost $4? So I happen to have a bus pass right here. Here's how we do it. One, you will get your change, then you will go out to your street. Make sure it's the exact change. Bus drivers don't make change. When you get your exact change, this item right here, a fare card, is what you get. So after you get your fare card, you will put it in your bag or wherever, then you ride the bus wherever. Now, say if you don't know what time the bus is, if you don't have the One Bus Away application on your telephone. Well, I bring you this. This guide here happens to be a timetable. It shows you almost times of all the routes and everything. It shows you the rules on how to ride the bus. It has every bus route, including express routes. So you will never be late catching the bus again. Now, here are some other things. One Bus Away, it has these little green indicators on a map that you press it, and it'll tell you how long it'll be till your bus comes. It'll tell you what unit bus it is and how far away it is. Now, here's the three color, it's color-coded. Here's blue, means it's late. Red means it's early. Green means the bus runs on time. And then when it's black, that means the bus is to be determined to be at the stop. Another thing is, the three C's, check, challenge, and chill. If you think you could challenge a bus driver on the exact fare, I think you better not do that, because one, bus drivers are always right. Main places where you could get bus passes from, Marion Transit Center, University Area Transit Center, your local check cashing places, or AmScot. Also, along Nebraska Avenue are Metro Rapid bus stops. Now, limited bus stops for Metro Rapid also has kiosks where you can go pick up a bus pass. Only costs $2, $4, $11.75, $32.50, $65. Depends on what bus pass you're looking for. Now, there's something familiar called Flamingo Fares, where Flamingo Fares will have you be able to get on HART and also take you across the bay to ride Pinellas County Transit. It's easy, it'll save time, more convenient, more travel. You're saving gas in your car and just letting the bus drivers do the work. It's so easy, anybody could do it. Just so easy that anybody could do it. I mean, taking public transit, I've been doing it for 4 years, and I will continue to do it until the day that I drive, at least, or get my license to drive or do something. But I just happen to tell you guys, taking public transit is so easy. A caveman could do it, so I'm gonna just look good for the last half a minute.
That's a wrap.